This is the No Center Challenge. Let's see if we can do this. Man, this sucks. No centers. Alright. See if we can do this. I gotta have my man Jordan in there, the GOAT, of course. I might move him to. Let me see. Because Porzingis isn't it? Yeah. You can be my center. Big bet. Dennis Rodman. Kawhi Leonard. Andre Kirilenko. Mark Stoudemire. Okay. Okay. Now we're cooking with gas. Blake Griffin. Scottie Pippen. So I don't know how big they're going to go with this shit. I want Derrick Rose in there. Derrick Rose, even he eats for the squad. I want Scottie starting. LeBron in there. I want Steph in there just in case. We need another shooting guard. Pick Ray Allen. And then we'll pick Baron Davis. So that's the squad right there. We got Baron Davis, Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen, Dennis Rodman, Porzingis, Kawhi Leonard, Amar'e Stoudemire, Blake Griffin, Andre Kirilenko, LeBron James, Steph Curry, Ray Allen, Derrick Rose. But then again, they could be cheesing to have that small forward or point guard. Yeah, we're going to do this. We're going to do this instead. I know. It's too hot. No center squad. I pointed my fan over to the PS4. That's what we hear, like two fans going. Cause you know my fan's already bad. Bro, what is going on? Come on now, get together. Go up here searching for matches and whatnot. Give me a match. It's gonna be a team full of shooters. I know it. If I do get a team, jeez, it's taking so long. Big Bear, thank you. Jeez. Oh, damn, I feel bad. I'm about to destroy this team. Never mind. He might be good with this team he got. Some people, it's like they got lower level teams, but they be cheesing low key. Go against the glory. I feel like I faced this nigga before, bro. I know I have. The glory boys help for me. Didn't mean to y'all like that. He got a team full of power forwards and small forwards. That's gonna be pretty good. You see, we got the Moshin' Bulls on. So he thought he was slick getting up with big niggas. I had a feeling. I really just missed that. I really just missed that. Hell no. Let's go. Let's go. Get dunked on, little nigga. Let's go. Alright, bet. So that challenge was pretty quick. My opponent has left the match. I love it. Let's see if they gave me the points. Big bet, they gave it to me. So for this one, let's see. No lineup restrictions. So since we have no lineup restrictions, see, we're gonna do something different. I created a few teams that I've been wanting to use. This team right here is the bad boy, so I got nothing but the most evil players I can think of. Oh wait, we can update this. I gotta get better than if Robin now. This team might be going through it, but you see, I got nothing but either like cheating players or very angry, hostile players. I mean, they don't have Metal World Peace in the game yet, do they? I don't think so. But I got Rondo, Gilbert Arenas, Nick Young, Dennis Rodman, DeMarcus Cousins, then Jason Williams, Draymond Green, Matthew Dellavedova, Kelly Olynyk, Patrick Beverley, Isaiah Thomas, Zaza Pachulia, and Larry Bird. So I got the most evil players and most asshole players I can think of to be a part of this team. So we're gonna see what happens this time around. 7 minute quarters, no lineup restrictions. So I could be facing a nasty team like I just went up against. They went up against me and they had a nasty team. Oh yeah, that team's nasty. The team's called Hustle, 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 Hard, Hustle, Hustle. So they got MJ, Magic Johnson, D-Wade, LeBron James, Christian Laettner, and Artis Gilmore. So we're going to see what we can do. I feel like I'm going to lose this game, but that's the challenge. See, we got on the Pistons gear, got just like the bad boys. So we're gonna see what happens here. You already got a better team than me. You can at least guard up. Come on now. Mm. Big bet. Okay. Let's go. He made that. Let's go. Let's go. Good shit. Whoa, that's an accident. Fuck. Yeah, this guy's ass. He's really playing his heart out against a team full of low-rated people. Ooh, and a computer garden too, huh? Let's go. He can't guard me at all. Sheesh. And having a game with me still. You can't guard me, bro. He's fucking ass. Oh, they gave him that. Give me the green. Took forever to turn around. He got his cheesy ass lineup in now. He got a number of shooters out. Struggling. Double teaming. All right, don't guard me then. They ain't really giving him that weak shit. Let's go. Guard up. God damn, you weak. He missed with takeover. Let's go. This man missed with takeover. He's wide open. Congrats, you're up by 10 in a game with game with low level people. Get out of here. Let's go. Good play. Whoa. Fuck. Get shit out of here. God, Rondo. Jeez, man. God, Rondo, you are in the worst places right now. Let's go. What? Okay. He's turning up now. Let's go. Guard up. What? Is he actually guarding me? What? Let's go. Turn around, nigga. This man's predictable as fuck. I know what he's about to do. Let's go. If I had my real team on here, this nigga would be getting destroyed. This man's having a tough game with some random niggas I made up. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. That's an ugly ass shot. Dude. Let's go. Terrible pass. Come on. All that time wasted for nothing. We're only down by six. They really gave him that weak shit. Come on. You have to double team? This nigga is the worst player I ever went up against. I literally have a team full of amethyst out. You have a whole team full of pink diamonds and diamonds out. And you're playing like this. Having a game with me too. He about to be in the bonus. He has to double team me and hack me. And off ball me. You are ass. I really wish I picked my regular team against this nigga, bro. I really would have fucked this nigga all the way up, bro. Look at this man. Not a look at defense. Look at him. Where are you going? You lucky I missed that shit. Nigga, you are all the way ass. No, I'm not falling for that dumb shit, nigga. You can't play. You're not good. I literally didn't press anything. Fuck. It's that computer shit. They just hacked for no reason. This nigga is ass. Your defense is ass, bro. Get off. Let computer guard me. You can do it. Look at you. Fucking ass, bro. He missed it. Oh, he made that shit. Let's go. I jumped too damn late. Come on, bro. I didn't press anything. Dream on. If you're going to stand out there, you got to make them. Hell no. I should let that go out. I don't know why I did that shit. That was dumb as fuck. I just know they be giving people fake ass, like, rebound animation and shit. Let's go. God damn. Come on, Larry. He's gonna catch that dumb shit. Why? I want you to dunk it. I can't make any threes today. Sheesh. I'm playing bad. I got a weak ass team. Trying to do this challenge. And this nigga out here double teaming has a better team than me. Has the nerve to off ball. Like, and hacks. Like, nigga, you are ass. Thank you. That nigga was shoving me. Guard up, bitch. God damn. He feeling himself now. Yeah, I was locking him up. Five seconds. I'm gonna start guarding him like he's been guarding me all game. Fuck it. You know you wanna throw the Ray Ray? Throw it to him, bitch. See how easy that is, nigga? I can do that same shit, but I man up. Oh, weak. He better not let me come back and win this shit. I'll be so weak. I'm calling timeout. God damn. Ref, what the fuck are you doing? You heard me pressing the button. I'm over here like... If this nigga let me come back and win, I'ma know something, bro. I'ma know something. Ooh, I'ma know God damn, that shot is ugly as fuck. That was a terrible pass. Let's go. This game is hilarious. Yeah, this is dead. He got nasty ass free throw. Oh my gosh! I just broke his ankles with a normal crossover. This shit. Call that timeout. You better not let me come back and win this shit, boy. That's all I know. That's all I know. Survival tactics. I can't even feel my face. Ugh, bar none. I literally didn't press anything, bro. They're killing me with that shit. You can't guard me, bro. I don't know why you keep trying. Now he wanna do something. That's the funny thing. Ah, he got faked out. Fuck, I wasn't trying to do that, bro. Killing me. They do animation so fucking late. I pressed square so long ago. I'm mad because I picked this team against this weak ass nigga. Bro, this nigga is ass. And I can't hit none of my threes. And I'll be wide open every time, so this is that thing. Thank God. Give me one of them. That was behind them. This man, I don't know what it is about Larry Bird, bro. Larry Bird always puts me out of a game. I switch off for a half second and get somebody named man, and then they foul. Nasty ass shot. Damn, I'm sorry. If I was able to make my threes, bro, I really would have beat this nigga, bro. Let me see how many threes I missed this game. Because that nigga was ass. The fact that he let me come, bro. He let me come back. With this team. I want you to look at this team, bro. Let me see. How you see their overalls? Is that a way to see it? Okay, never. So he's at 89, 93, 93, 95, 94, 94, 76, 96, 96, 93, 79, 77. He didn't even play 74. Look at his team. Look how stacked this team is. 97, 96, 96, 98, 96, 98, 95, 95, 96, 98, 95, 93, 93. Let's look at this shit. I'm beating him fast break points, points in the paint, assists, steals. I did get more turnovers than him. No, no, my points don't turn up, my fault. But just look, bro, just look. Well, damn, I got one more turnover than him. I want to make 3 points I missed. 9 for 22. That's where I lost. Because the rebounds, literally, defense rebounds are the same. Offense rebounds, he's beaten by 5 more. And literally, look at this. 41%. So he was 11 for 28. I was 9 for 22. That's crazy. Bro, and I was about to be, that's the sad thing was, I was about to come back. This nigga is ass. He literally, like I said, literally, he was the only thing going for them. Look at my team, bro. Look at this, bro. Just look at this shit. He made his 2 threes. He was 3 for 6, 3 for 7. He I don't know what is, but Larry Bird shot in this game, bro. I cannot make shit with that shot. 3 for 7 is the best I've ever done with this man, I feel like. Cause if I had my actual team, bro, it would have been bad, bro. Look at this. 0 for 2, 0 for 2, 0 for 1. Like, this is supposed to be my best shooter. I want to see his 3-point percentage. This is how you know it was on some bullshit. Oh, open shot 3 is only 89. But still, though, he still should have made it. Cool, what's his at? 93, okay. 88, like, that was 3 for 6 with this man. He's just a 94, and I kept missing with him. I made 1 for 2, 81. Like, there's no excuse. Like, I don't understand why I can't make shit with fucking Larry Bird. Like, I don't understand it, like. But it's all good. I ain't gonna complain. We just really had he really gave him a tough ass game with a weak ass team.